Pakistan has 146, Sri Lanka 200. Here we have Bhutan now. The number of participants, just populations in South Asia.
Sri Lanka with a population of 18,762,075 attains the literacy rate of 100%. It holds a total of 100 gold medals, 7 in the boys' South Games, 2 in the second, 4 in the third South Games, 40.
Of the host country, Nepal. The Majesties, the King and Queen, are gracing the occasion in a happy mood. Nepal has fielded a total of 222 players and about 90 officials. Nepal will be wrestling, taekwondo, boxing, weightlifting, and karate. Taekwondo and karate are Thai hopes on. Hopes to win gold in karate and taekwondo. Football is...
Yeah, up goes the flag of the South Asian Federation Games.
You can hear the music at the background, the band playing.
Thank you. all moments in one. Let me see this. Because, listen.